Alright, welcome everybody. It's Conrad from Macarios.com. Today is Thursday, February 9th, 2017, and we're doing a four-box team break of 2016/17 Panini Black Gold Football. It is the second half from last night. This is PYT Pick Your Teams number 2, four-box from our eBay store, Macarios. Let me read your team names now. We randomized the, we numbered the boxes, randomized them. We had boxes 2, 6, 7, 8 remaining from last night. Black gold. All right, JSC Sports going with the Falcons. G Munson has the Bills. We have Mike B with the Bengals. Brad 2-4 with the Packers. Pipe Knocker, Broncos, Cowboys, and the Bears. CNK with the Colts. DeMille Breakers with the Chiefs. Saw Dice Rams. Johnny Roden with the Patriots, yeah. Abdi with the Raiders. Adam with the Vikings Eagles. FVS Coins Buccaneers. Pierre with the Titans. Joey with the Redskins. Def Monkey Cardinals Ravens. Speed Force Panthers Browns Saints Giants Jags and Seahawks. We got Hex 5300 with the Lions, Dolphins, Stang with the Jets and Texans, Thomas W with the Chargers. Then we got Matt C with the Steelers and the Niners. All right, good luck, guys. Second half. Oh, you know what? I need to open up some 180s and 130s on this joint. Put over there. Got 130s here. I did finish, like I was telling the people in the playoff break, I did finish listing all the football single cards that I have on our secondary eBay account, Macarios_auctions. That's auctions, AUCTIONS. Mostly just cards from unpaid teams and players from the past year, but there's some decent stuff in there that I listed tonight. I'm gonna start listing all of our basketball stuff starting tomorrow, probably. Basketball cards that we have. All right, good luck, guys. Box one. Tomorrow night, we're gonna do four boxes from a fresh case of 2016 Spectra, and then we'll do more Black Gold starting on Monday. From a fresh case on Monday. But tomorrow night is going to be Spectra football. And this weekend it's going to be Spectra and Gala football this weekend, Saturday, Sunday. All right, box number one. Good luck. Which one is that, Joey? Which package is that? Base card, Gold Nuggets, 111/225, Adam Vinatieri. Yeah, usually we ship out the next day, but if it's over the weekend, we'll hold them and ship them together. And then what we do is we'll combine it and ship priority instead of first class. And priority for us, first class padded, costs around, I think, $650 is the price that we pay right now for priority flat rate. 180. Gold Nuggets, Vinatieri. Also for the Patriots, 81/100, Curtis Martin. Kind of shorter print base there. Patriots had nice jerseys back then too. 81/100, Curtis Martin. From Playbook? Yeah, I'll look into it for you. Okay. 81/100. Yeah, if you get into breaks Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I mean, we ship them all out on Monday, all together.
if it's from like Friday, sometimes even from Thursday. We don't get it out. Sometimes we don't get it out Saturday. Corey Coleman for the Browns, quad relics, 162-249, gold prospecting. Gold prospecting.
About a week ago,
Sorry, I'm holding it for a while. Congrats, Mike. It's 130.
Is that a Dallas Star right there?
Who is this guy? 70 of 225. Dirk Nowitzki, sizable signatures. There's our big rookie hit. As I suspected, second half, Dak Prescott. It's weird that they always hit on the second halves. Congrats, Mike. Dizek. CJ Precise single color relic, 74-199. Have you been hitting more Dax than Zeke? 74-199. Going out to the Seahawks. All right, pack number two. You did hit a Zeke yesterday. The relic, 80 of 225, gold rush, Jim Brown for the Browns. Jim Brown for the Browns. That's 180. Let me do that one. Base card for the Broncos, John Elway, 96-225. CJ Precise once again for the Seahawks. This is quad. 31 of 99, the two-tone relic on the bottom, gold prospecting. Wow. Seahawks on fire this half. Another Seahawk underneath that. Doug Baldwin, 18 of 49, gilded signatures. Seattle Seahawks, Doug Baldwin. And the team that killed it last night, too. Still going. Miami's Kenyon Drake, quad relics. 99 of 249, gold prospecting. Going out to Miami. All right, box one done. Number two. Okay, number seven. On the bottom base, another Jim Brown. Wow, this is a dupe. Same card, 5 of 225. Cleveland. 5 of 225. Going out to Cleveland. What was the first one numbered out of? 80. Twins right there.
225 for the Redskins. Base John Riggins. 225 John Riggins. Washington Redskins. And Minnesota's Golden Touch rookie Laquon Treadwell, supposed to be a patch, 26/49. Another nice design here. See the stitching on the relic. $26.49 for the Minnesota Vikings, and a nice rookie hit here for the Tennessee Titans. Tennessee, Derrick Henry, 46/99, metallic marks. Derrick Henry, nice clean gold auto. Ecstasy, nice clean gold auto. He has one of the nicer signatures from this year's rookie group. And then Houston with the last hits of the pack. Motherlode, 163/199. Tyler Irvin. Triple relics. Or if you take out the columns, just one jumbo relic. Pack 2, box 2. This one feels kind of light. Maybe a redemption in here. Oh, just some thin, probably just autos. 215, 225, Antonio Gates for the Chargers. Gold Nuggets. Andy Dalton, 3 of 25 for the Bengals. Short print base, gold foil parallel. Cincinnati, 3 of 25. We have a NFL shield of Dalton for auction on our secondary eBay account. All right, so I think I need to open up more 130s. First hit out of the second box, or second pack from box 2, LA Rams rookie Jared Goff, Massive Materials, 92/199. Oh, it's worse than a redemption. It's points. Jared Goff, Jumbo Massive Materials Relic for the Rams. And we got 400 Panini points. We're going to randomize to everybody at the end of the break. 400 Panini points. And hit for the Broncos, Motherlode, Devontae Booker, 10 of 249. Box 3. On the bottom, base of rookie Golden Arms, 77/100, Jared Goff, LA. Base parallel, 5 of 50, silver foil, Matt Ryan for the Falcons. 5 of 50. Man, these base cards are cut all differently. Some of them will not fit in 130s. Got to put them in 180 points. Tennessee Titans, Derrick Henry, patch, 13 of 99. Two color in the middle and two color on the right side. Motherlode, triple patches. Tennessee. Wow, cool veteran hit. Cool veteran hit coming up. 13 of 99. I don't think I've seen an auto of his in forever. Wow, nice. Congrats to the Buffalo Bills. Check it out.
Gold Strike, Andre Reed, 21 of 99. Andre Reed. That is a nice hit for the Bills. Gold Ink, Andre Reed. Congrats, Buffalo. That was cool. They went out and got some nice veterans to sign in black gold this year. Bills going to G. Munson. Last hit is a Paul Perkins quad for the Giants, 199, 22 of 199. Gold prospecting. All right, last pack, box three. This is a thick pack. Maybe an emblem. Yep, definitely an emblem. First up, let's start with a base of Zeke, 20 of 100. Wow, almost got his jersey number. 20 of 100, Gold Rush. Zeke, so close. Base card 56/225 for the Bengals, AJ Green. AJ Green. First hit is going to go to Houston Texans. Will Fuller, quad, 002 out of 249. Rookie quad. And for the Bears, Jordan Howard, sizable signatures. There you go. It's always the teams that don't get picked up. Jordan Howard, 138/225. The unpaid team. Jordan Howard, sizable rookie sig. Jumbo Relic Gold Auto. And your emblems going to the Oakland Raiders. Nice. 8 of 25, Derek Carr. Seal of approval. So it seems like these are 2 per case now. 2 per case going to the Raiders. 8 of 25. And last box of the night. Tomorrow night we'll do the last 5 of playoff and 4 boxes from Fresh Cases Spectra. Spectra, Spectra. Last box tonight. Good luck. 125/225 Gold Rush, the bus. Gold Rush, the bus. Base parallel 18 of 50, silver foil. Maurice Jones-Drew. For the Jags, MJD. Maurice Jones-Drew. G-Man with the Sterling Shep motherlode, 193/199. Another nice veteran hit coming up. This is for the Indianapolis Colts. Edgerrin James, 16/49 auto. Gilded Sig. Edgerrin James. Last hit out of the first pack going to the G-Man. Paul Perkins, single color relic, 80/99. Golden Ground Game. Paul Perkins. Oops, that's 180. 130. Alright guys, last pack of the night, and then we'll do the random for 400 points, and then we'll recap, unless we get a quad in here somehow. Gala basketball coming up next. Last pack of the night, first base card is going to the Titans, 181/225 Golden Nuggets of Warren Moon. Warren Moon for the Titans. .94/.224/.225 for the Lions, Barry Sanders. And we do have a random. It's a versus, some kind of versus card. Versus. Versus. Let me see if there's two different teams on this one. Or two different owners, I'm sorry. Two different owners. Golf Wentz versus Relic 196/199. So we do have a random to do. It's going to be between the Eagles and Rams for this dual rookie. So we got this card and the 400 points to random. All right, for the Broncos. CJ Anderson, $55.99. Probably everybody's favorite insert. Sizable signatures, the veterans. When you got the patch in the background, these cards are sick. Congrats, Broncos. It's Mike once again. CJ Anderson, $55.99. Sizable sig. And the last card is going to go to the G-Men. Eli Apple, Golden Prospect Sigs. 66/199 for the G-Men. Giants did well tonight. Alrighty. Got two randoms to do, guys, before we end the night. 400 Panini points and the duel. We'll do the duel first, and then we'll randomize the Panini points. This is going to be between the Rams and the Eagles out of 199. Rams and Eagles. Roll the virtual dice, see how many times you random. Reroll if it's snake eyes, no need. 7 times in the random. Rams. Eagles. 7 times, good luck. Top team after 7, we'll get the card. 1, 2, 4, 6, and 7. Going to the Eagles, Philly. Philly boys on fire, $199. All right, now we're going to randomize for the 400 Panini points. All teams are in. We grab teams' names, copy and paste team names. All right. 7 times, all teams in. Top team after 7 randoms will get the 400. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Arizona, 400 Panini points going to Arizona. Cardinals. All right, let's recap all the cards of the break. This was PYT2 on February 9th, 2017. First up, we had a base or Golden Nuggets insert, 225 for the Patriots, Adam Vinatieri. Also for the Patriots, out of 100, Curtis Martin based for the Patriots. We had a John Elway base card out of 225 for the Broncos. And then Jim Brown Gold Rush out of 225 insert. Another Gold Rush insert of Jim Brown out of 225. That one's 5 of 225. John Riggins base card for the Redskins out of 225. Antonio Gates Gold Nuggets out of 225 for the Chargers. Andy Dalton, our shortest print base parallel of the break, out of 25 for the Bengals. Andy Dalton, 3 of 25. Jared Goff Golden Arms out of 100 insert for the Rams. Matt Ryan base card out of 50 parallel for the Falcons. Ezekiel Elliott Gold Rush out of 100 for the Cowboys. AJ Green out of 225 for the Bengals base. Jerome Bettis Gold Rush out of 225 insert for the Steelers. Maurice Jones-Drew base parallel out of 50 for the Jags.
Warren Moon, gold nuggets out of 225 insert for the Titans, and a Barry Sanders base out of 225 for the Lions. And your hits, we had Corey Coleman quad patch out of 249 for the Browns. CJ Precise single color relic out of 199 for the Seahawks. CJ Precise quad out of 99 for the Seahawks. Quad patches, 31 of 99. Also for the Seahawks, gilded signatures Doug Baldwin auto out of 49. Kenyon Drake quad relics out of 249 for the Miami Dolphins. Rookie relics. Golden Hands 2649 patch Laquan Treadwell rookie for the Vikings. Derrick Henry metallic marks gold ink auto for the Tennessee Titans. Tyler Irvin triple relics out of 199 for the Texans. Jared Goff massive materials jumbo relic out of 199 for the Rams. Devontae Booker triple relic motherload out of 249 for the Broncos. Derrick Henry triple patch out of 99 for the Tennessee Titans. Andre Reed, gold strike, gold ink auto out of 99 for the Buffalo Bills. Paul Perkins, triple quad relic out of 199 for the Giants. Will Fuller, quad relic out of 249 for the Texans. Jordan Howard, sizable signature, jumbo relic, rookie auto out of 225 for the Bears. Sterling Shepp, triple relic out of 199 for the Giants. Edgerrin James, out of 49, gilded signatures for the Indianapolis Colts. We had the Paul Perkins relic out of 99 for the Giants. CJ Anderson, sizable signatures, jersey auto out of 99 gold ink for the Broncos. Eli Apple, golden prospects auto, rookie auto out of 199 for the Giants. Eagles won the random for this dual relic between Goff and Wentz. We had our one or two per case hit. Derek Carr, team NFL Shield, 8 of 25 emblem for the Oakland Raiders. And our big hit of the half, Dak Prescott, sizable signatures, jumbo relic, gold ink, 225 rookie, going to the Cowboys. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Thank you for joining. Have a great weekend. We'll see you guys tomorrow night if you decide to join us for Spectra. Thanks as always. Good night.